Did you know that Thomas SWESWE played an entire 90 minutes in a Kaizer Chiefs game and never touched the ball? The player was literally on the field for 90 minutes but did not even touch the ball. This is one of the records that may never be broken in football history.